on Jesus got baptized, he did that to start his ministry. And so, may the ministry of the Lord continue to bring new beginnings in your life. So, do you declare that Jesus is your master and your savior? You are following, disciple of Christ. We baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.